I think this is how you're going to start selling stuff on a massive scale in China, by having demonstrations like this.